Dogen. But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. You waste it or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And you constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And you will rise to high caste level and enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beat link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. Case it will catch us both.
I'll go the other way. Meet you up ahead. Noah, she's out. I gave her the beat link, and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
Noah?
Voice, but keep moving. We need to get K-Sec off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hellbent on finding her. We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside and we'll take it from there.
Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greenland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner Echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected.
Phoenix Carpenter?
Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
The VTOL just flew in. I think Kasich means business.
Just keep going.
This is
B-242. City has changed since you were taken, Faith. Kruger's psych are coming down hard on even the tiniest policy infractions.
Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days. I almost pity them.
They made their choice long ago, Icarus.
Control. I got Carpenter. Submit!
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
On a different route to the tower. Kasich blocked the intersection.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them.
Squads into Everdyne Tower.
Damn it. Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus, meet her there.
Moving.
There are Kasich everywhere.
Look for a zip line leading to Orion.
I'm at Orion.
Good. Keep going, Faith.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
Oh, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus? Upload the combat mod to Faith's B-Link.
All right. Done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scan. This is a pass. I'll wait here when you press the
track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Creative, vary your attacks, or K-Sig will anticipate you and strike back. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. 2-for-1. Comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option. We'll never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus? Yeah, I know. Nice kick. That's right, Faith. Keep it up.
I'm ready, Noah.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
Security has been breached. Submit.
I'm inside.
You can do this, Faith.
Yeah. Here goes.
K-Sec are talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Faith, don't move.
No vital signs. She's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT, too, while you're at it. I'm done here.
A few close calls, but you did really well, Faith. I shouldn't be so surprised you got K-Sec so upset. It is your specialty after all. You need to be watchful for that special unit in the future. Seems they've improved their combat training. Come on home. Making making my way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah. Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. We'll get closer, you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
How is Juvie? What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
So my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me. As soon as you're done with Birdman, we'll see about getting your situation with Dogen sorted out. Then we can put all this behind us.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
Well, that's good.
I already fed you Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
I'm guessing Birdman challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Oh, man, back in the day, I ran it so many times I could do it blindfolded. One more thing, Faith. The march route is not always the best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter. I see your dash time is up on the beat, Faith. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it.
I'm gonna enjoy breaking on your
asses. Hey, Faith. I need your help. We just barely repelled a crew sec attack on the beat. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's leaking through the grid. Please tap into any links you see, and we'll get that data reassembled.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith. There are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too. Not the usual goons.
Another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Greylands.
Is that a runner?
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
Okay. I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low-caste in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Fudome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him!
Faith, Nomad. What's happening?
KSEC is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
Is that a runner? What's that? This'll hurt, trust me.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that Locust, Noah.
Yeah. She takes after her parents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
We need as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the marker on your map.
I'm there. Where's the dead drop?
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of KSEC patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before. Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it. You're almost there. Keep it up.
There. I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Faith. Talk more soon.
All right, Faith. Seems to me you're more than ready to take on a real assignment. I got the perfect run for you. Come back to the lair and look at the details. It should get you at least part of the way to paying off Dogan.
Time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks. That's exactly what I did.
Yeah. No! Why?
Yeah, everything moves ahead.
Am I interrupting something?
No, we're done. I won.
Oh my goodness. This game has no damn logic.
You'll get used to it. Faith used to be me all the time.
Still could. You had a run for me?
I knew. On? On? Elysium Labs. High-profile data grab. Very good script.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my case?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Like last time? You go in alone, but I want Icarus on watch. Look, they are very protective about this data. So there's no margin for error, you understand?
And so what do I get for babysitting, hmm?
A third of the script. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
Go. You don't want him to beat you there.
That doesn't sound right. Is their security really that lax?
Who knows? Want to abort? I'd be more comfortable going in myself anyway.
What is that supposed to mean?
That you have a rep is all? But go ahead. Prove it wrong. Make us some script.
Faith, I heard about the open window. Could just be a cleaner for God, but I don't think so. Not her specialty, is it, being careful? Do your part and let Faith do hers. Already doing it. I've prepped the lines of the window for you, Faith. Just slide across. might be a few employees around burning the midnight oil. And keep an eye out for Kruger Sec. Heads up, I got plenty of commotion below. An exec motorcade arriving, enforcers everywhere. What? I'm liking this run less and less. You'll like it better when we're done, Noah. Yeah, I hope so. The agricultural department occupies the top floors. Fastest way up is to use the elevators.
I just don't see what Kruger's doing.
Or free ride one of the carts up.
I sent the request 3 days ago, Mr. Kruger.
It will be seen to. Anything else?
Actually, yes. Yesterday, I happened on a project subhash referring to something called Kingdom. And some of the ethical implications of what I found were troubling.
What goes on in Kingdom is no concern of you.
Mr. Kruger, I was promised full oversight, and from what I can see, their research pertains to what we do here.
If you value your position,
you will remember that. Understood. I'm happy to report that we finalized the Gridlink transfer, and everything's now on track to launch.
Excellent. Stick to your parameters, Director, and I'm sure you will go far. The board is following our promise for the raising of it.
I found a way into agricultural, and I think Gabriel Kruger is here.
What? We should abort the run.
No. I'm finishing this.
All right. It's not like I can stop you anyway. Icarus, keep us updated on any changes outside. Faith, you want to find the offices next. I wonder what Gabriel Kruger is doing in bed with the Mortel family in Elysium. The less we know about that, the better. Information is power, Noah. For some. What's the data we're grabbing again? Sorry. That Faith is grabbing while I babysit her. A new enzyme. Some sort of nutritional enhancer. Raposa wants it.
In the office area.
Good. Connect any terminal in workroom 4H. The shotgun will do the rest.
At the terminal. Firing the shotgun.
Good. Successful grab confirmed.
No, there's someone else here. Doesn't look like a runner.
Faith, just get out of there.
Sorry, but I'm gonna check it out.
Of course you are. I'll just sit here then, hoping you get out in one piece. Had it been me, it isn't. Faith, you don't have to prove anything to me. I want you back here alive and safe, okay?
This area is different. What are they doing here?
Faith, what's the matter? Contact here. If you can't pop, try to click. You can find an exit.
Results we're seeing from every facility.
That's good to hear, Mr. Kruger. We've been... What the... There.
Director Mira, activate the alarm.
Deal with him.
This is Director Mira. We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead. What? What do you mean we're locked down?
Wait! I need him alive. What was that in his hand?
Cyanide.
What a waste. Where's that thing? Stop her!
Building lockdown sequence initiated. Lockdown will be completed in 60 seconds.
Faith, are you there?
Later. I need an exit.
Just get out any way you can. We'll take it from there.
See you too.
Look, you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Neither was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good thing.
No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Now, the corporations will rule our lives.
I said, step back.
Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Stop! Where are you?
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
I got just the thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your Beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
Nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it. Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh? Faith, where are you? Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is helping me out with something. Again? Now what? Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise.
I swear, I'm running the goddamn zoo. Come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
So what's happening?
I heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Sekker's saying that they're gonna clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Sekker would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
With the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with Gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, well, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it. You'll need some gear to get into Anchor District. Icarus will set you up.
Plastic can be a bit, interesting, but I have a feeling the two of you will get along just fine.
Seconds to comply.
Faith, you're to see Plastic?
4, 3.
What the hell?
2,
I said cancel.
1.
almost killed you. Sorry. Come in. So, your Faith, what do you want?
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted? Omnistat Milgrade? Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well,
not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Well, or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Alcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Omnistat to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Omnistat spy or something.
Of course.
It was foreign, but Omnistat. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why KrugerSec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah, I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Omnistat agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean, never mind.
This wasn't supposed to happen, Mother. Promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
The one I told you about. Dogen.
You went to see Dogen after I explicitly told you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind?
I found the data sluice. Connecting.
Here we go, and damn it.
What?
I need to rewrite a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few floors down.
Faith, KrugerSec dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean, yes? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around, is all I'm saying.
Why would you?
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Yeah!
force to rule out that option. Maybe if...
Did you eat?
I had breakfast.
That was 9 hours ago, Erica.
9 hours? Damn. Sorry, but I'm so close. It's like the answer is there. If I could just... How are the girls?
I took them over to the house. It's just you and me and that amazing brain of yours here.
I don't know. I don't feel very amazing. What if I'm chasing a pipe dream?
Hey, you're not.
How can you be so sure?
I just am. The work you're doing will change the city forever. It'll change the world.
Maybe. I never managed to complete the same algorithm.
Hey. First, we need a break.
Found the switch. Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic, whatever. Just be safe, Faith.
I'm at the CCU. Connecting.
And done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Explosion over here!
Done with the decryption.
So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic. Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
And every one of us to uphold them.
And don't let the reflection ever smash ever logic. I'm bored. I fiddled around with the Sky City enclosed environmental protocols for a while, but they shut down the whole system after the blizzard. Hey, I have an idea. You can help me access the metagrid.
The what?
The metagrid. It's part of the grid, but only accessible by corporate families. It consists of information and communication too sensitive to risk propagation on the regular grid.
How do we access it?
I've mapped out geolocational weaknesses in the metagrid encryption. If you could tap into those nexus points, I can assemble them to get full access.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Just go to the locations I've marked for you and I'll handle the rest. Once you've reached the first point, their safety protocols will race to shut you out. You need to reach all the points before that happens.
Okay, I got it. I think.
Remember, once you activate the first point, the firewalls will try to shut you out. And that's bad. You'll just have to be faster than they are. The safety protocol just activated. Go get the others, Faith. Quickly. You're doing good, Faith. Only a few left to go, and I'll have access. That's it! You did it! Plenty of juicy stuff here. I'll make sure you get a share of the script for this, Faith.
Happening because of you. You started this!
Get your ego out of this!
No.
What the hell are you even talking about? Nice job on the bobble, by the way. Winning the employees, huh? You're a damn psychopath, Rebecca. You always were.
Let me tell you something. If you ever took a stance on anything, Noah, I might care about your opinion.
Contact me when you come to your senses. That is, if it happens before Kruger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
They were talking about Elysium. Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the Omnistat drive. The blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection's obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogen.
I tell you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
Knowing Dogen, I think you should make a deal before taking the blueprint to him. Plastic might as well keep it for now.
No need. Let her in. Faith. To think you should humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years and already you're talking about debt. Come. Machines make perfect food. But perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Kruger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah, then you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
Faith, to go high, you will need proper tools. I left you a little something in the storage room. It should help you reach the top of Anansi. Handle with care. We have some catching up to do, Faith. Perhaps we can have dinner when we've settled our transaction. Yes, dinner it is. I'll prepare something special.
We celebrate individual freedom and enterprise.
And how is Noah doing these days? Still scraping by, I imagine. Like a righteous envoy. This is a shared channel, Dogen. I know. So you're sending her on another one of your little errands. She will demonstrate to Anansi what it means to default on one's debt. A suitable task, don't you think? Yeah, very subtle. How about the item we have for you? It should be more than enough. I will investigate the potential value of your proposition. But first things first. Just remember, Faith, Dogen looks to himself first. Ah, that hurts, Noah. And it's also not true. We should have deal, Faith. Have you ever had deal? pyramid cast go through their entire lives without ever tasting real meat. Or perhaps you're a vegetarian. I make an exquisite risotto. Or maybe we'll have duck. I'm expecting a shipment from Cascadia Prime any day now. Oh, and you're not invited, Noah.
I'd rather have dinner with Gabriel Kruger.
Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top. Release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, Faye? Anansi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them. It's not for me.
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Clear the building now.
Anything happens to her, Dogen? You'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
Noah didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
Brothers look after their own.
Another talk. Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.
You're back. Remember, in this community, you're only as good as people think you are. No matter how good you actually are. It's a bit silly, all this peacocking and posturing.
Felt great running.
And you did good time, too. One thing left and we're done.
Noah said something about a delivery?
Bread and butter about trade. I happen to have a small package I need dropped off. You can pick it up over there.
All packages are beep linked, so you should see the delivery point on your map. I remember when you had to make do with an address and what was in your own damn head. I just got confirmation that the package has been delivered, Faith. Seems to me you're as ready as you'll ever be. And yes, I too have a beep link now. Prefer not to use it much. You never can tell who's listening in.
Hey, what's the beat?
Well, you tell me, girl. I try to avoid the news as much as I can. Hypocrisy and fear-mongering, all of it. I could use some help, though.
What do you need?
Two of my birds have gone missing. I'd go look for them myself, but I've come to accept that I'm not as nimble as I used to be. What are you smiling at? Anyway, their locator beacons are still active. If you could find out what happened to them, I'd be grateful.
I'll find them for you.
Thank you. The first beacon is not too far from here.
The journey.
We're almost done with the supply list. Firebird's still looking into transportation. We'll need a dependable vehicle.
You're right. And I didn't expect that part to be easy.
Maybe Black November can help out.
I'd rather have as little to do with them as possible. We got the guns. That's more than enough. I'm gonna check on the Ronnie. Let me know when the supplies are done.
Got it.
I wonder if this means that Kruger Sec has caught on to my little postal service. Just shooting them for sport. It's hard to find ways to communicate these days without half the world listening in. Maybe I should shoot some Kruger Sec for sport.
Talia found. Also dead. And the capsule is gone.
That's not good. She was coming in from Noridia Nova. Can you look around a bit?
Sure. Another runner was here.
Another runner? Well, maybe they have the capsule.
I found the capsule. That other runner hit it. Left a cabal mark I haven't seen before.
Well, I owe them thanks regardless. And you, Faith? Thank you. Now I need to train two new birds.
I'm trying, but what is that?
Art, Faith. Art.
Yeah? Could have fooled me.
Funny. Did you just come here to crush my self-esteem, or are you up for some actual work?
Sorry. I'm up.
Good. Word is Kruger Arms are developing a new type of drone sensor chip. I'm thinking we should grab one for ourselves, but there's a question of where they keep it.
Somewhere in Kruger Arms, maybe?
You're all wits today, huh? I had a guy working there who promised he'd sell me some docs with the info, but now he's reneging on the deal. So I figured you could just break into his place and grab them instead.
Sure. Shouldn't be a problem.
Cool. I'll send you his address. It's not far from here.
The guy works for Kruger, but hates his job. He has access to a lot of stuff. Said this sensor chip is a real game changer. But I guess he got scared of being found out. Hopefully he'll... His apartment is on the top floor. Should be an easy climb for a spider such as yourself.
I can get in through that fan. I need to shut it down.
Should be a control panel somewhere close.
All right, it's off.
Good. The guy lives on the top floor. Wondering how many more of those Kruger Sec goons don't like what they're doing. On the other hand, I guess most people feel like they don't have much of a choice.
I'm on his balcony, but I can't get in from here.
Try the roof.
Found a way in.
I knew you would.
All right, I got them. Time to...
When I show up and... I told him the deal was off. You're forcing me to call for backup.
The guy just showed up. I'm out. Got the goods.
I knew you could do it. Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got. Guess he called his friend. Better stay out of sight for a while, Faith.
Runner identified control.
Let's have a look at those docks.
So, what did you make of the info?
That new sensor chip spells trouble.
My thinking too.
Seems they're working on a new drone in the labs department of Kruger Arms. Maybe we could snatch the chip from there.
You mean maybe I could snatch one?
Yeah, you know, I would, if I could.
Never mind. I'll do it.
Great. I'll stay with you on comms.
Building with the big Kruger Arms sign on top, on the upper floors. Getting close. The Kruger Arms building is just ahead.
There.
Good. See if you can find a way inside.
Uh.
Found a note. It says the chip has been installed on a drone in the demo room.
That's a few floors up. Find an elevator.
Secure.
I'll give it to you later.
No rush. Just the fact that Kruger Arms lost it should cause them a lot of trouble. You're the best, Faith.
Aw, don't gush. What's the beat?
I think one of your runner friends is lost.
What? Who? How? How do you know she's my
Too
friend?
Too many questions. I don't know her name. Maybe you don't know her. She was expanding my Metagrid access, like you did. But we lost contact.
Give me the location. I'll go look.
I'll send it. I'm sorry, Faith.
No, it's not your fault.
Your beat should show her last known location now. I've tapped into Kruger's Techcom, and they're talking about some runner being trapped. I bet it's her. The Metagrid really is worth tapping into. You should hear the things the families talk about. A lot of them are worried about reflection, and there are those who think Kruger is pushing it too hard.
I'm there. And so is Krugersek.
Maybe I could call them off.
What do you need for that?
To override their current directive, the alarm must go through the verified alert terminal. There's one near you. Or you could just attack them, of course. But my way is more fun.
Hey, you're safe. Krugersek left.
You're Faith, aren't you? Did Plastic send you?
She did.
Oh, thanks. I thought I was done for.
No worries. See you around.
I know it's been rough coming back, but you're doing good, Faith. The others look up to you. Icarus, I think. Anyway, it's good that Dobin was interested in your offer. Get that damn drive off of our hands and you're dead squared.
Talk to Icarus. I think he's nearby.
Okay, good. He's alive. That's a relief. Thanks for the update.
Say this, but you sure are a sight for sore eyes, Faith.
What happened here?
Don't ask. And stay away from the fence. It packs quite a punch. You don't want to end up like those guys.
What do you need from me?
Help getting out of here. Shutting down the electricity should do it.
Or I just think the Kruger's like to fly.
Or that. Though I'd prefer my suggestion. Please?
What do I do?
Those cables should lead you to the switch. I'll owe you one.
Sure. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
I think the current is messed up somehow. First time that happened. No access or long-range comms. I know this is nothing like it, but I can sort of understand what prison must be like now.
Found it. But I have to find a way around.
Thanks for this.
You're still an idiot. You owe me one.
I do. Thanks. If you're looking for an easy way back up, maybe there's an elevator somewhere.
Far. We have to hurry.
contact Noah or the others. KSEC is jamming their comms somehow.
Could ask some questions.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
What did you do?
We had to shoot. They wouldn't submit, especially the old guy.
Run, I'll meet you later.
Stay out of its range long enough and it'll give up. Just don't get zapped.
The drone.
She's gone. Abort the search.
I know where to go. Meet me at the construction crane in downtown South and I'll explain.
Another crane, Icarus.
Good. I'm up in the control booth. Hang on while I figure out the controls here.
Gang leader killed? Icarus, are you seeing this?
I see it. They killed him. bastards killed him.
Noah.
Damn it. We need to disappear, Faith. I talked to Rebecca Thane, and she's offering us sanctuary.
No.
There's gonna be choosers. We have nowhere else to go.
Noah didn't trust Rebecca.
I trust her to hide us, at least. She hates Kruger, too.
Fine. We'll go. But I'm not staying long.
Wait until this whole thing blows over. I'll send you the location. Stay off the beat until we're there.
And that makes two of you.
Faith! Down here!
I've seen the news. Faith, I'm sorry.
No need to pretend.
No, but I am. Look, Noah and I may not have seen eye to eye, but I did respect him. And your parents.
Noah said you were part of the same group.
Yes. We were. Till I realized that there's no peaceful way we can rid ourselves of the conglomerate and the families behind it. We've got to destroy it. Using every weapon at our disposal.
I know what you think, but you're wrong. I don't have it.
Yeah. See, I think you do. And that's why Krugersek is hunting you, and why they killed Noah.
Back off!
Look, I'm sheltering you for now, but don't take my hospitality for granted. At some point, I'm gonna ask you to step up or step out.
That's enough, Rebecca. You've made your point.
Look, all I'm saying is this. You're no longer neutral, Faith. Just get some rest. I'm sure you'll understand in time. Tristan will show you your quarters. We'll talk again, soon.
Not now! I need to finish this!
You have no right!
Don't touch him!
Erica!
Shoot him! Who's that in the window?
It's a damn kid. Get her!
It's a cat. That's me! Where's Mommy? I want Mommy! Faith, I can't breathe!
We gotta go!
I wanted to give you some rest, but things are becoming a bit hairy around here. And we all need to pull our weight.
Krugersek?
They're moving into the tunnels, setting up some new type of stationary sentry drone. They're getting way too close for comfort, and those sentry drones need to be dealt with before they're activated, or we'll be unable to move around.
I can help.
I expected no less. Icarus is already out there, and again, the drones are not active yet, so they shouldn't pose any danger. But watch out for Krugersek patrols.
On my way. Send me the locations.
I will. Do this, and we can all breathe a little easier.
Among them, the gang's leader, Noah.
could sure use more people of your quality.
These tunnels have been ours for more than a decade. Kruger's second wisely decided to stay topside. Until now. This was all part of an Omnistat desalination plant. Some sections are over 100 years old. Built to last. Unlike anything produced by the conglomerate. Faith, I just learned that the Sentry drones are still packaged. And guarded. You'll have to find a way to destroy them.
Found the first Sentry drone. And a way to deal with them.
Good. Two more to go. Faith, Krugersek are getting wise to your presence. Expect more of them at the second Sentry drone.
Into a chasm now.
Music to my ears, Faith. Only one more and it's done. Keep going. Black November has grown considerably in the last few years. There's a lot of unrest among the Locast, and soon they will be ready to rise. The families have created an unsustainable society. Unlimited growth. Unlimited consumption. It's madness. And it will ultimately destroy us all if we don't force the employees to change their ways. The Midcast have grown complacent. But we will shock them awake, Faith. Only when they've experienced real fear and loss will they understand what really matters. Until they do, they are the enemy. There are days when I wonder if Omnistat is really as bad as everyone thinks. Krugersek are sending in reinforcements, Faith. Be careful.
I can handle that. Sentry drone now.
Very good. There's a set of doors operated by a console. Best way out of there.
Most importantly, one in the center. Yeah, we need an explosion there. That explosion will be our lure. That ought to keep them scrambling. Faith, good to see you. You're gonna want in on this.
I know her, she led the raid.
Yes, we don't have much on her other than that she's a high-ranking Krugersek officer. And our target for today.
I'm not an assassin, count me out.
We're not killing her, we're grabbing her to trade for prisoners.
We should do this, Faith. Payback for the lair.
Sure. What's the plan?
Krugersek is going to receive intel detailing the location of someone they want very much. Me. She's going to lead the strike team and walk right into our ambush. I need you and Icarus to clear our escape routes.
We'll handle that.
Yeah, well, until we can strike a tangible blow, we don't have much else we can do.
I'm not sure you can ever win this way, Rebecca.
And I'm not sure your opinion matters yet. Let's get going.
I had Tristan get you an upgrade for your mag. It's on the table. You'll need it to get around. Topside more plausible. Those extraction routes need to be clear of sentry drones when it's time to move.
We'll do our part, Rebecca. Don't worry.
Avoid the sentry drones' field of fire and disable their control terminals directly. It's the most effective way.
Got it. Seems we got our work cut out already, Faith. I got our first set of sentry drones here. Let's take them down together. And be careful. Those things are programmed to kill. Damn, they got a lock on me. I'm pinned. They can't hit me, but I can't move either. You'll have to deactivate them.
There.
Let's get in that bed, Harry, there. Meet me downstairs.
We'll need to move fast if we're gonna do this.
We could split up. Take one route each.
Good idea. I have a feeling Rebecca won't accept failure. Scary woman.
I thought you liked her.
Well, maybe it's time you and I stopped assuming things about one another.
Maybe. Just so you know, I'm doing this for Noah. Not for her.
Me too.
What's your status?
We just disabled the sentry drone.
Then what are you waiting for? I thought your runners were supposed to be fast. Get a move on.
Sir, yes, sir. I'll take the B route and you go A. They'll never know what hit them.
All of you, this is Rebecca. The diversion is ready and the team is almost in place. Today we'll show the families that none of them are beyond our reach.
One building clear. Some terminals have several drones connected to them. Disabling the next one.
Snatch team in place. Icarus and Faith, talk to me.
We're working it, sir.
Call me sir again and I'll neuter you.
Got it. Sorry.
Activating the diversion. That should get their attention. Get ready, everyone.
That's some diversion. Group B is clear. Working on Route A.
Kruger Sec responding. Several VTOLs incoming. Everyone get ready. Just confirmed our target is leading them.
Wow, Kruger Sec really means business.
Cut the chatter.
Finn, I see you. You're closing in on the terminal. I'll work on a way to get you across to the second one once you're done. There isn't much cover in there, so the trick will be to stay on the move. Your tracking algorithm isn't all that good. Don't stop over targeting you and you should be okay. And there should be a few places where they can't see. Good for a breather. Go fast and they can't track you. Run, Faith. You can do it.
We're about to spring the ambush. I want both teams clear. Do you understand?
Yeah, we're doing our best here.
I don't need your best. I just need it done. Ambush sprung. Team Anders, move in. Team Bernadette, flank to the left. Target spotted. She's leading an enforcer squad. Take them out. Enforcer down. Pursue the target.
I said subdue her! Target in the bag. All teams stand by to extract.
Yeah, well done. Head for the roof. I got a ride waiting for you.
Kruger set reinforcements approaching. What's the status of Route A?
Almost done.
Almost won't cut it.
All right, sit tight while I get this moving. Jump to it! Hang on while I turn this thing.
If you ever tire of being a runner, you could always become a crane operator, Icarus.
Yeah, it seems I got the basics down at least. All right, go deal with the second terminal and stay on the move. Damn it, the terminal can't be reached. We're gonna have to crash something into it.
That last terminal disabled. If I lose any people, it's on you.
Ignore her, Faith. Just get it done. See that stack of steel beams I'm lowering? Jump onto it and punch the emergency release. And remember to hang on. Almost there. Make the jump. Good, now punch the release.
You got the target?
We did. Team Bernadette got one wounded, but no losses. A good day. See you back at the base.
You heard her, Faith. Time to go back.
I wonder if the employees know about the sentry drone. It kind of tarnished Krugersek's rep.
They know, I'm sure. They just choose to look away.
Well, somebody should wake them up.
An elevator. It'll take you straight to the HQ.
Great. How's the prisoner doing?
Alive and well. And she'll remain that way until I decide what to do with her.
So, there's a fighter in you after all. I was afraid you'd chosen the path of your parents. Don't get me wrong, they meant well. It's just that the world wasn't ready for their ideals. And still isn't.
I want to talk to her.
I expected you would. We grabbed quite a prize.
What do you mean?
It's all over the news. That's Isabel Kruger. Gabriel Kruger's daughter.
Come to interrogate me some more?
She put four of my people in the infirmary. We know who you are.
Then I suggest you let me go.
Maybe. Alive or dead depends upon what your father offers in return.
I can't imagine Kruger caring for anyone.
You were at Elysium?
And you murdered my friends.
They were leeches. You all are.
And you're just a tool. A broken one. I've seen enough.
We'll let her stew for a while, and you and I should talk later, Faith.
Faith, you there?
Nomad?
You're alive. I saw the news. Did they really?
They did.
Damn. But I just saw they put up one of those antennas right next to the lair.
Yeah? Then I'm gonna take it down.
Noah's gone, huh? Feels strange. I'm gonna miss him. I'm sorry. I know what he meant to you.
Plastic? How did you know I was here?
I could explain it, but you wouldn't understand.
Okay. What just happened?
I geolocated a Metagrid access construct on your beat. It means you can help me expand my access in that area. It'll be just like what you did before.
No problem. I'll set you up.
Thank you, Faith.
Resistance work that needs doing? I'm in a revolutionary mood.
Well, there's a food dome near Hail City, which needs someone to incite a low-caste rebellion.
I was imagining something a bit closer to home.
Our fight concerns all of Cascadia, Faith. We're trying to build a better world. One where Noah would still be with us.
Don't bring him into this.
Then don't make light of our struggle.
Okay, deal.
As it turns out, I do have a task for you. I need someone to place a data tap on a comm antenna in the construction zone.
Sounds like my kind of run.
It is. Here's the data tap. I'll send the antenna location to your beat. Good luck.
I had several talks with Isabel Kruger. An interesting and confused young woman. She really believes in the conglomerate. Her father taught her well. According to Isabel, the families only want the best for us all. And that is to be achieved through personal achievement. Isabel really believes in the upward mobility of the employees. I tried to make her understand that it's all a mirage meticulously designed to keep the low caste in place and the mid caste complacent. But she refused to accept even the notion that the conglomerate might be tricking the employees. What Isabel Kruger doesn't understand is that the very same ideal of personal achievement discourages it. As one man's gain is by necessity another man's loss. With our society already rigidly stratified, the same people will always gain, and the same people will always lose. Black November intends to create a society where everyone contributes equally, which is matched by everyone being equally valued. The families claim we're trying to rebuild on these apples. That's just not true. The only way to create a sustainable society is to accept that the individual must always be less than the collective, not more as it is here, for some. There will be those unable to accept these basic truths. Invariably, they are the same people who profit the most from the current system. If necessary, they must be destroyed. What the families never tell anyone is that their way is utterly unsustainable. There just isn't enough energy or resources left for us to go on. The endless consumption we've grown accustomed to. Ultimately, it's all about the survival of our species. We must change or perish. I'm picking up communications regarding a runner in rezoning. Seems Krugersek have their eyes on you, Faith. Be careful. You need to plant the tap at the very top, Faith. According to my sources, there'll be an unshielded transponder amplifier there.
I'm at the top. Planting the tap now.
And it works. Well done, Faith. Watch out for Krugersek's response team when you go back down. See if they sent one based on the earlier sighting.
Okay. Here goes.
Faith. Thank you. This will be instrumental in our struggle.
No problem. It was refreshing.
I wonder about your ideals, Faith. Something tells me you care about all this more than you let on, but where do you really stand? I'm not expecting an answer. You might not even have one. But the question should still be asked. Our questions teach us who we are, as your mother used to say.
You again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground.
Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday.
Whatever. What do you want?
My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the Krugersek mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe. Then let's do it.
Faith, you there? Where are you?
I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over at the conduit the other day. I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon. Ride a VTOL? Okay. Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and... That's it. There was already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a policy breach. Make sure you get on it. Somehow. The VTOL should arrive any second now. Ready, Faith. There. You need to catch it before they leave. Follow it, and then use the map to attach to it when they stop to hover. Damn it! They're going to the wrong coordinates, idiots! Go after it, Faith! Stay on the VTOL. They should be stopping somewhere ahead to check on a building. Tunnels to the big dog where their service stacks are. No, don't kill yourself. That would be stupid. I mean, get off when they pass by the building. Please, get off now.
Okay, I'm at the top of the pump. Nothing broken. I think.
Sorry about that. My override didn't work. You have to make your way over to the big dog. To access prisoner data, you have to connect to the main server stack in the big dog. You can get down through the elevator shafts.
I'm at the bottom of the elevator shaft. What next?
Let me check. Yeah, you're close to the umbilical. Make your way through maintenance to the outside, and then cross there.
This better be worth it.
You're the first ever to break into the dogs. You'll be a legend if you survive.
Plastic? What happened to your family?
They're in the Greylands. Why?
How come you're not with them?
I can't stand my sister. She's an idiot. Do you have a sister?
No.
Once you get through the fan system, you're at the main server stack. That's the heart of KrugerSec, in glass. I wish I could be there.
Alright, I'm there. Connecting to a priority switch now.
I'm up. Diving in. Be ready to get out fast.
Always am.
Okay. I have access. Wow. Let me see. Prisoner data. There. Got it. And there. We're noticed. Get out.
Wait, one more thing. Grab anything you can find about Isabel Kruger.
Searching. And there. Done. Now get out. I'll start the decryption. I managed to delay the alarm, but it'll go off in a few minutes. Fastest way out is to ride the employee shuttle leaving from the main lobby. Utility access way up ahead. I'll slow the train down so you can get off.
Anything on Noah on those records?
There is. He's been sent to a place called Kingdom. Nothing on where that is, though.
I might have a way to find out.
Okay, I'll check up on Isabel Kruger next.
Thanks, Plastic. Talk soon.
Here, abort the search. She's gone. get out of my sight before I cut you up for stew. Faith, I'm not in the mood. Do you have the blueprint?
No. And I need a favor.
And a new home, from what I hear. Do you also find it mystifying that I keep on giving and get nothing in return?
Please. I need to find a facility called Kingdom. Noah's being held there.
Kingdom. The conglomerate's dirty little secret.
Do you know where it is? I'll run for you. 5 years, no questions asked. 10 years. 20.
You won't live that long. Go to rezoning and dig your way down. That's where you'll find Kingdom.
Thank you.
Faith! Faith, are you there?
Plastic?
Finally! Guess what? Isabel Kruger is not Gabriel Kruger's biological daughter. He adopted her. Her real name is Caitlin Connors. Isn't your name Connors too? What if...
It is. I have to talk to her.
But I thought your sister was... Oh. Sorry.
So Isabel Kruger is your sister, Faith? The plot thickens. I've sent you the approximate location of Kingdom.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Plastic. Faith's friend.
I didn't think Faith had any friends.
She does too. Faith, I'll compare that location with the city's plans. Should have something for you when you've talked to Isabel. I mean, Caitlin.
You have access to the full city plans? We should do business sometime. Your debt is growing, Faith. Make sure you're around to repay it. I'm off.
Gone. They took her to the conduit a few minutes ago. Where have you been?
We can't let her die. Stop! Don't!
Leave, Faith. I'm gonna send a clear message to Kruger.
Then you'll have to shoot me too.
You be very, very careful with what you say next.
She's not Kruger's daughter. Her name's Caitlin Connors, and she's my sister. And I think you know.
All I know is that the air down here is already killing me. So you might as well get it over with.
Please, Rebecca! Noah's being held in a place called Kingdom. I have to go get him. Is there some place you can take her topside in the meantime?
We've all had to make hard sacrifices in this struggle, Faith.
I'll give you what you want. You know what I mean.
You have till morning. Don't disappoint me.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Icarus, I know you care for Noah, but I run better alone. You know that. And I need someone to stay here and look out for my sister. Please. Can you do that?
Isabel Kruger is your sister.
Yes. Yes, she is. Please, Icarus. I don't trust Rebecca.
Bring him back.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. See you in a bit. Plastic. There's a huge blast door blocking my way here.
Oh. Wait. There.
Wow. You really ought to go see the machine, Plastic.
They're using a lot of energy down there. Not to mention the data streams. The frequency patterns are similar to the new security hubs. They must be connected somehow. afford the reflection blueprint? Some of the underlying algorithms are older than me. You're beautiful.
This is really deep down, Plastic.
That's what I said. The conglomerate obviously wants to keep whatever's down there out of sight.
I'm there. It's huge.
See, I figured out what those new security hubs are for. They're mirrors for reflection. It's a whole new grid connecting everybody who's injected.
The more I hear about reflection, the less I like it.
Me too. I've designed an interference scrambler. The reflection signal won't work in my place.
Just like that?
Of course. I just have to calculate the frequency alternator.
Plastic?
Yeah, I'm here.
Rebecca is moving Isabella to a safe house above ground. Your sister really can't breathe down here. There's something messed up with her lungs. I'm going with them, but I'm not sure about Rebecca.
Icarus? Icarus, you there? Plastic. Guess I'm on my own. I've seen you before.
My name is Aline Mera. I was lead scientist on Reflection. But I started asking too many questions, and when you stole the blueprint, Gruber made me a scapegoat.
I don't get it. Reflection is just a new way to connect to the grid. Why is it so damn important to
everyone? Because once you've been injected, the conglomerate won't keep track of everything you do. They'll
influence your emotions as well.
It'll be the end of free thought as we know it. Gruber spent almost 2 decades on this. Ever since you acquired your mother's neural interface algorithms. Babe, you have to get me out of here. There's an emergency release over there.
Wait, what was that about my mother?
Erica? Oh, we were colleagues long ago. It was her research that made reflection possible. Why are you here?
I'm looking for a runner. His name is Noah.
Yeah, they took him about an hour ago. To interrogation, I think. Look. Me and some others have a breakout plan in the works. Will you please help us?
Of course. The emergency release, right? Wait.
There's no time to lose. Look for the emergency release terminal. I'll help you as soon as I'm out of here.
Frustration, I really do. Faith does that to people. It's why I love her.
Where is the blueprint?
Why, you can go screw yourself. He's not responding to the stimuli.
Yes, on a base level, he is aware that the emotions are false. If he had been a regular employee...
Then he is of no further use to us. Activate the termination protocol. We're scuttling the facility. Do it!
He's dead. Kruger did this.
And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection. Including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us. Come on. Go. No. No.
You come with. I'll keep them busy.
Sister topside when all hell broke loose. I screwed up and Kruger's sec injected me with something and just let me go. Your new friend seems to think it's reflection.
Sounds like it.
Which means you have infected.
Come on.
It's not fully active yet. We're perfectly safe for now.
You. What the hell were you thinking sending those goddamn beacons here? What's to stop Krugersek from raiding us?
I am telling you, the signal can't reach this deep.
Well, it certainly reached her sister as soon as we got topside. Krugersek were on us within minutes. And I lost good people.
You're not the only one.
You were never going to give me those blueprints, were you? Well, I have other ways to hurt the families. Mark my words. Their lofty towers will not protect them.
Faith, until Reflection is destroyed, we're prisoners here. I may have a way, but I need that blueprint.
Go to my friend Plastic. She has it and you'll be safe there. Icarus can show you the way. Use the tunnels.
What about you?
Come on.
We should get going. Come on, Doctor.
Doing okay?
Hey, kid, take it easy with that. Don't you recognize me?
Faith? Hey, come on. I'll take you out of here.
Faith, it's time you paid me a visit, don't you think? We have much to discuss. And please accept my condolences regarding Noah. He was a worthy man.
Faith, it's Aline. We have good news and bad news.
We found a way to disable Reflection. For good!
Yes, but we'll need Kruger's own gridprint to do it. That's the bad news.
I can't get it. We must keep it on a separate network.
And until we do, our hands are tied. We'll update you if there are any changes.
So we're screwed. He's won.
Celebrity visit.
You gonna break my legs now? Might as well get it over with.
You should finish what you started. Then I can have your legs broken, if you want.
There's nothing to finish! Noah is dead! My mom worked on Reflection, and now my sister works for Kruger! I'm the odd one out.
And the employees are embracing Reflection as if it were a long-lost friend. A new world is coming, Faith. There will be no room in it for me, or you. Unless, of course, we stop it.
We can't stop Reflection!
On the contrary, I heard we can. I had a little chat with your friend Plastic, fascinating girl. She told me we need Kruger's own gridprint to proceed.
Yeah, there's no way to get it.
Not even for a top runner? I happen to know that Kruger maintains a private apartment in the View, where you can access the entire Kruger family network.
Break into Kruger's private apartment? There's no way I'd get past security.
I'm sad to see I was wrong about you. You can see yourself out.
Wait, what? That's it?
What else is there? I once knew a young woman who would defy anyone and anything, even me, in order to do what she felt was right. But you're clearly not her. You're broken. Take the drawing and go. And don't show your sulking face here again.
Since when do you care for what's right?
When it coincides with my interests, why are you still here?
Because you're wrong. I'm not broken.
Prove it.
I will.
Plastic. Faith needs guidance to Gabriel Kruger's apartment in the View.
Of course. Faith, I've updated your beat with the location.
It's possible to access his private network from there. That way, you can get the grid print.
Faith, use a blank shotgun and I'll tunnel in through your glove when you connect. Kruger's apartment is even harder to get into than the docks. There's only the helipad on top and the main entrance below. And diverting the VTOL like last time won't work. They've changed their comm protocols and it's lighter.
Let her run.
Oh. Okay. Faith, we found a way in past the outer security screen.
You can get inside through the Malice Art Museum.
There'll be guards there too, but you should be able to avoid them.
I'm not looking to avoid them.
I don't understand why people go to art museums. There's no logic to them.
Art doesn't have to be logical, Plastic.
Why not? What's the point?
To incite emotion, or any reaction, really.
Just like reflection.
No. Reflection induces artificial emotions. Art is real.
Well, I think it's stupid and pointless.
That's fine. That's a reaction, too.
We've got a door unlocked for you, Faith. Building maintenance access on the back.
All right, I'm inside.
Good. You need to work your way through the building to the top floor. From there, you should be able to access Kruger's lobby, if the schematics are correct. Again. From there, you should be able to reach the lobby.
The guards in Kruger's apartment are reacting to the commotion in the museum. Looks like they plan to intercept you in the lobby.
Let them try.
Might be able to climb the elevator shaft to the apartment.
That's stupid. There has to be another way.
Still has no clue why I'm here anyway.
At least not yet. And Plastic thinks she can tunnel into the system and download the grid print without him noticing.
I know I can. He'll never know he took it. But Faith needs to connect me.
Fancy.
Faith, you want to connect to Kruger's own terminal. The apartment has a home office from what we can see on the schematics. Try there.
Found his office.
Place the shotgun, and I'll copy the grid print to it.
Shotgun in place. Connecting.
We got it. Now get out of there.
Faith Connor. Wherever I turn, there you are. I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister are quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed? You had to take Cat too, like some damn trophy.
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents, they were unfortunate casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you, and you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world. This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Faith, the explosion messed up the security system. I got the terrace door open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive. There are several drones around. Maybe you could ride one of those down. Are you out? I need to get down from there.
On the ground. Finally.
That is very good to hear. Bring the grid print here. We'll wrap the reflection virus in it, and then we should be good to go.
Then maybe Icarus can leave. Kuma thinks it's crowded here.
I'm sure Icarus will be happy to get out of here.
Oh, it hurts.
I'm sorry. In a few rare cases, the gestation process can be a bit uncomfortable.
It's like the inside of my spine is itching.
An itch doesn't hurt.
Kuma, help. It just compared to pain.
No!
I have the grid print.
Give it to me.
Faith, we need to merge Kruger's grid print with a nanite shutdown protocol before the shard collapses.
Why does it matter if the shard collapses?
Because Faith has to go up there and insert the virus.
Oh. Hey, how you holding up?
It burns.
False statement. No combustion detected.
Seriously?
Whoa. The grid print really gives us access everywhere. What do you want? Known Armistat operatives, Krugerdef exotic weapons, Project Ares.
Reflection first. Focus.
Kuma.
It shouldn't be long. We'll contact you when the virus is ready. Faith, it'll be soon.
I'm gone. I'm at the second hub, connecting.
Perfect. I just got us some more time. Move on to the last one.
Got it.
You did it. I have full access. The train's online. Now you should have no trouble getting to the Shard.
Plastic, is there anything you can't do?
Of course. Lots of things. And after all this, I will need to stay off the grid for a while. Everything I do leaves a trace, and sooner or later, the Grid Watch will catch on. Even if they are stupid. They lost you, Faith. Well done. I was afraid you wouldn't make it, but I never doubted you. Thanks. Kuma will be happy. That's it! I have complete access! Now let's see. Oh, and thanks, Faith.
I honestly never expected to see you again.
Control, we are aborting the search.
It's been a while, hasn't it, Faith? Ours was one of the few honest conversations I've ever had. What happened to you?
I screwed up. They put me away, and now I'm out.
And you're also the main topic at a great many cocktail parties. Kruger hates you and your kind.
The feeling's mutual. What can I help you with, Beatrix?
Well, since we last met, I've gotten married. A corporate union. His name is Peter Bryson.
And you had no say in this?
It was a board decision. An attempt to further unify Bryson Industries and Cascadia Logistics.
That's crazy.
Well, it's my reality. And I would be okay with it, duty and all. But...
you're scared.
Peter likes to argue with his fists.
Want me to break his wrists?
Tempting. But no. I want to divorce him, and I think I know a way. Rumor has it that he's sleeping with Aurora Le Pen Tanner. An affair like that would be cause enough.
But you need proof.
Yes. If you could plant these bugs at the locations I'll send you, I'm sure I could get enough for the board to annul the marriage.
I'll do it. Send me the locations.
I will. Thanks, Faith. I'll owe you one. A big one.
Faith, the first bug should be placed in his favorite restaurant. You need to watch out for Kruger-like patrols. Most places around here are pretty heavily guarded due to the bombings lately. Faith can easily beat up at least 10 Kruger Sec. Maybe even 20. Kuma says she's the best fighter he knows. Wait, who's this? I'm Plastic, and you're Beatrix Block, heiress to Cascading Logistics, married to Peter Bryson. Not so much longer, I hope. The restaurant has an outside terrace where Peter usually sits. Place the bug there.
All right. Placing the first bug.
Next place is his little hideaway apartment. I know he takes her there all the time. What is this all about? Who are you again? I told you already. I'm Plastic. Faith is my friend. Well, Plastic, my husband is an abusive, ego-tripping cheat, and I want to divorce him. So why don't you? Faith is helping me by planting these bugs. Oh. Okay. There's a balcony right outside the bedroom. Plant the bug there. You want to listen to him sleeping? Not exactly, Plastic. His mistress will be there too. Oh, shut up, Kuma!
Okay. The second bug is in place. Where to next?
His office. I've sent you the location. Thank you so much for doing this. See, the Bryson office has some advanced security systems in place. The bug is undetectable. The salesman said so. The bug might be, but Faith isn't. Expect some company when you're there, Faith.
Oh. That's it. All done.
And the alert has been triggered. You should get away from there.
Hope you get what you need, Beatrix.
I'm sure I will. Thanks again, Faith.
I was sleeping.
Whatever keeps him busy.
Is it ready?
Of course it is. Didn't we say so?
There's a console in the main control chamber in the shard. Upload the virus there. It'll permanently corrupt the carrier signal and cause the reflection nanites to go inert.
You just need to get to the top. The rest will take care of itself. More or less.
Simple, right?
Right.
It'll be the greatest run ever.
If I live. Well, there's no time like the present. Any last advice?
Don't die.
What she said.
This is our one chance to nip reflection in the bud. So, go on, girl. Save us all.
Shut down the reflection carrier signal before I get there.
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Got a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
No.
You
Sam's fate. I'll shut it down. There. Hurry. Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma. Damn it. I lost a drone.
I reached some sort of atrium.
Great. Elevator on the other side.
I've never seen this many trees before. It's beautiful.
Most flies don't know it, but fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
That's too bad. The rest of the city can use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top. We'll lose contact for a minute yet, Faith. This
serious wreckage here.
That's it, I give in. You are the better runner, Faith.
You're too eager. what you want, it should be in the command center just below you.
I'm here. There's a console here.
As I suspected, what do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving people the right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to you that people might want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh, yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck, after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child, wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit, and you won't be harmed.
Never.
Eyes on profile. Knees, now. Confirm vision. It's made to
I should have had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
You're
it!
You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once. Why not just go finish the
Stay
job?
Stay back!
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
Shut up! You killed my family! You killed my friends! And you killed Noah.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
Kat!
To me.
sister. I have no sister. You left me! Kat! He said you died in the riots. With Mom and Dad. I cried for months. And then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way. He killed our parents! I saw it! And he's killed hundreds more for the sake of reflection!
Isabel! Come! We're leaving!
You don't have to do what he says, Kat! You are your own person!
This has gone on long enough! Fire!
No, no, no! I don't understand. I have to.
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Kruger's sect remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.
Joanna Kruger, CEO of Kruger Holding, today announced the successor to Gabriel Kruger had been missing since the terrible events in Glass recently. Kruger will be superseded by his daughter, Isabel, who, while still mourning her...
Well, I have to go. Your sister's the new head of Kruger's sect. Interesting. Plastic made a breakthrough with Kuma. I'm off.
I am sure glad to be rid of that crap. That's one I owe you forever, Faith. So, what are you gonna do next?
I'm gonna run.